Hi, I'm here at English College, which is an amazing facility. I have been bringing my two kids, aged 8 and 11, a boy and a girl, in this center since last 6 months. And I've seen they've been enjoying cricket, playing cricket over here. The facilities is amazing. The support staff and the coaching staff is excellent. I mean, this is one of the centers where I have realized the kind of attention the coaching staff pays to the kids. It's quite amazing. They make it very, very comfortable, and they kind of make use of each and every second the kids spend in the center. The coaches are very helpful. They're very friendly, and it's very, very, at the same time, it's very, very competitive. They work on basic skills of the kids, as well as motivate them through various different activities. So overall, I think it's one of the fantastic center or the facility I've come across to play cricket. And as a parent, I'm very, very happy with bringing my kids over here. And I see them, more than anything, I think I see them enjoying. There's not a single day where they have complained that they don't want to come for practice or they don't want to come for a match. So yeah, I would recommend other people as well to come and join this facility and take advantage of this. Thank you very much.
Hi, we are at the English College. This is the new coaching center for Desert Cup Cricket Academy. It's a wonderful, beautiful green place. My kids study actually in this school, so it's even more special for us. So my son Krish, he's been training over here for the last 1.5 years with Desert Cups. It's a wonderful academy. We have seen significant progress in Krish from the time he came to this academy and the time he is right now. I think we are seeing him to evolve as a more confident cricketer. Long journey still. Just the beginning, but wishing the best to Desert Cup Cricket Academy.
Hi, my name is Dhruv, and my son Adav has been in Desert Cups now for about a year and a half. And this is the new center that they've opened at English College, which is a fantastic facility. They've opened up these new nets, which I think will really help the kids play with the pace and bounce. I think it's a great opportunity for them. The ground is a good size to get the good fielding drills. We are very pleased with Desert Cups. The professionalism shown with the coaching staff has been fantastic. And I have seen a tremendous improvement in my son's cricketing skills last year or so. So thank you, Desert Cups, and all the best for your new project at the English College.
Hi, we are here at English College Dubai at Al Safa. The new facility opened by Desert Cup. They have built amazing nets, and the ground is fantastic for fielding. They have got natural grass where the kids of different ages can come practice their fielding. And I'm a parent of Meher and Ayan, and as a parent I've been associated for last 5 years, and I've seen the graph of both my kids go really up. They're doing well in the school tournaments, they're doing well in the external tournaments, and the coaches are professional. The program is well planned. So I wish them all the best. I wish Desert Cups all the best. Coach Presley and the entire management, they're doing a great job, and good luck for the new facility.